And I've got some stuff to show you. Things that I'm gonna keep in the washroom. Okay. Small, very tiny, artificial plant, but it's so beautiful.
Okay, ajo.
Are you ready to see the washroom now? Come. Come. And this is my favorite light of the room. Hi everyone. This is going to be a different kind of a video. I am actually doing a renovation vlog on my channel today. Okay, so what I did a few days ago, I was hit with this idea that's I was hit with this idea that let's renovate the washroom. So actually there was something wrong with the shower, but in order to fix the shower, I ended up fixing almost everything else in the washroom. For my ideas, I was mostly using Pinterest and all to pick some good images and try and use a few things from there in my own washroom. I want to know what you think about how I've done my washroom. If you like it or you don't, let's start. I love breaking the things and then remaking them. So I'm getting my washroom renovated. Let's see what's going on. And then I'll show you the final product. Let's go. वाह भैया बढ़िया तोड़ दिया आपने पूरा का पूरा एक ही दिन में Let's see how much is done.
आपका सेंटर में पता क्या नहीं है यार
क्या
ये नीचे का जो पाइप आपका पहले का डला हुआ है
तो अब क्या होगा
लग तो जाएगा ही थोड़ा सा तिरछा कर
देंगे मतलब वो दिखेगा तो नहीं ना दूर से तो नहीं दिखेगा ना
अभी कहा ये सेंटर हमारा रहा बिल्कुल कंप्लीटली यहां
तो अब ये हो जाएगा
लग तो जाता है
तो ये कहां दिखेगा
तो बस वो बात है
बस ठीक है
ये पार्क हमारा पहले का था नहीं जानते हैं ना तो फिर हम बिल्कुल ना पोते
हां कोई बात नहीं अरे इससे कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता ये ठीक है राइट नाउ इट इज 11:17 इन द नाइट ओके And since nobody is home, let me just quickly show you what all has already happened. Let me just switch the lights off and then I'll show you. Okay, so these are Bhaiya's chappals. He's working using these chappals. Anyway, so the tiles are done, okay? And the fixtures are done. These are called fixtures, by the way. Okay, all these fittings, you may also call them fixtures. Then I got a black switchboard, which is very expensive. Now I kind of regret. Anyway, and then this, okay? And as you can see, it is torn at the top. We need to get putty. You call it putty. Okay, and then there are some loose wires here, which we need to get fixed. We have to get the wall painted, I mean the ceiling painted, which is gonna be done tomorrow, okay? And then the painting and stuff would be done. We've got the curtain. We're gonna put a curtain here. And then I believe all of it is, mirror. I'm gonna have a mirror here. So as you can see, the wires are hanging loose, which will not show later once the mirror is on the top of it. Okay, rest everything is working. Chala do. Pulak kar rahi hu. Ye dekho. Nahi kar rahi. Pagal ho jaye kya? चलो अब बनने के बाद दिखाऊंगी. हाय एवरीवन, नाउ माय वॉशरूम इज रेडी एंड आई गॉट सम स्टफ टू शो यू थिंग्स दैट आई एम गोना कीप इन द वॉशरूम. ओके सो I got this wooden tray. It's square in shape and I'm going to place my bath accessories. This is the box. I'll just quickly take things out and show you. Okay, so this is the it's lovely, no? This is for the hand wash. Then this is a small bathtub. You keep the soap in here. All right, so anyway, I don't think I'll be using this, but I don't really use soap. Then there's this small holder, and this holder is going to hold my toothbrush and everything. Okay, and then there is this extra one that I do not know what to do about. We'll think of doing something with this. Anyway, then there's this small plant. I'll show you. What we're going to do is we'll place these stones inside. And actually, I also have one more. Okay. ठंड में बड़ी तेज चोट लगती है यार. Anyway, yeah. So ये plant है छोटा सा मेरा. इसको भी मैं वॉशरूम में लगाऊंगी. ये नकली है obviously, needless to tell. There's one more thing that I've got. Which I'll have to get from inside. Just stay here. Abhi dikha nahi rahi hu. I got this small, very tiny artificial plant, but it's so beautiful. Hai na sundar? This is my favorite color. I love mustard. So I'm gonna place this, and now we are going to go to the final clip where the washroom is absolutely ready. And just give me a while, let me settle things up and let me just place all of this there, and then we are going to catch up. Okay, bye. Okay, aa jao. Are ruk sachi bat. Are you ready to see the washroom now? Come, I'm going to show you. So there are many lights in the washroom because I love lights. I'm going to show you the one that I love the most first. Come. And this is my favorite light of the room. I mean of the washroom. And next I'm going to show you this focus light that we've arranged for. Wasn't very easy to arrange, by the way. You had to fix a trap and I'll show you it. There's a whole trap that you have to get in order to fix these. Okay, so there's this focus light. I'll switch this on again so that you can see me nice. All right, another thing, come. So we've got a little plant over there, very small one. Okay, come here. Then we've got this small towel here, which absolutely matches the tone of the washroom, by the way. And then there's this curtain. I might shoot a video someday standing here. No, I won't. All right. There, here, I'll switch some more lights on. So we've got two lights there, and then we've got two lights this side. Okay. And here are my bathroom shower gel, my shampoo, whatever. Then we arranged for a black geyser because that had to go with the entire theme of the washroom. Here are my accessories. Here are the things that I'll be using every single day. Okay. This is my small vase that I showed you with artificial plant. All right. And here is my ta-da, my magnifying glass. दिख रही हूँ ये. अब इसको बंद कर देते हैं, ठीक है, इसको यहीं छोड़ देते हैं. बस इतना ही है, बाकी ये क्लैडिंग टाइल्स हैं, यू कॉल देम क्लैडिंग टाइल्स, ठीक. और ये हमारी दो प्लेन वॉल्स हैं, प्लेन, एंड ऑफ कोर्स आई हैव गॉट अ हैंड शावर, बिकॉज इफ यू हैव नॉट यूज्ड इट यू मस्ट, इट्स वेरी कन्वीनियंट. Then again plain tiles, and then you've got a highlighter wall. So this is, these tiles are called highlighters, okay. I don't know why, but they are called highlighters. So that is all, guys. I hope you like my washroom, my newly constructed washroom. Here it is for you. Tell me how you found it, and if there are any ideas you're going to learn from, I'm hoping to hear nice things from you down below in the comment section. See you soon. Bye.